Hazrat Umm Habiba radiyallahu anha states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "A Muslim bondsman who performs the ablution perfectly and then performs prayer every day for Allah jalla jalaluhu." The remaining part of the hadith is similar to that of the previous one. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1694.